It's a cat. And it's beating its heart.